And here he is, Bud, Terence Crawford, the undisputed lightweight champion of the world. He also can crack at welterweight, one of the best to ever do it.
This is going to be one hell of a fight.
And now it's time for the official introductions, and for that, we go to the Hall of Famer, Jimmy Lennon Jr.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Omaha, Nebraska, here is an acclaimed three-division champion of the world, Terence Bud Crawford. Fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the white trunks trimmed with white.
Well, I hope you brought... We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. That punch has been his best weapon all fight long. We'll try to relax a little bit now. Fight a little differently. Well, I hope you brought your sunglasses because we're fighting outside, and what a main event this should be.
This is taking boxing back to its roots, outside, where you've got the crowd there. You can hear everything. You've got the breeze of the wind. You've got the heat of the sun. You know when you're doing this? Your feet are on fire. They're on fire in the ring.
Here he is bouncing on his toes, trying to get some energy. I can't believe we're only halfway through the round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
That jab misses. Nice cap. The building is going bananas. Will they see a huge upset here? And there it is, the knockdown punch we knew was coming. Could see it in their eyes. They saw that punch coming, and there was nothing they could do.
I've got to see that again.
One, two, three, four, five.
Back up on his feet, and now he's ready to engage again.
Well, now it's about getting back to the corner, freshen up, get new...
Final 10 seconds here, and this has not been his round for sure. You've got to wonder... They ring the bell, and here we go. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
A wise veteran move there to clinch.
They need to be worried that the referee's not going to throw them out of the ring and disqualify them both.
Is he going to punch himself out, though? Good counter punch. This fighter's completely content to sit back and let you make the first move. That's where they thrive.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be honest. You've got to be honest. You've got to be a pro. You've got to think right. Concentrate.
Back and forth they go in this round. The momentum continues to shift.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I got to respect both of them more than happy.
Solid punch. What a massive upset this would be. continues the count. The old liquor shot will buckle your knees every time as this replay shows.
Where did that come from? What a shot.
A knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
Well, there's no argument right there. That, did you say it? Knockout.